Today I'm going to show you how to install Node.js on Windows 10 or 11 the right way. So the mistake most of the beginner make is they go to Node.js.org and download the LTS version from there and install and start working. But the problem occurs when you need to update your Node.js version or you need to downgrade the Node version due to some project requirement. Let's say you have to work on a legacy project which is built on a old Node version, but you cannot change that. You ran into some conflict. Okay, so in this tutorial I'll show you how to install Node.js in a flexible way so that you can use multiple Node.js version on your Windows 10 or 11 PC in a very flexible way. Okay, for that we have to use a tool called NVM. So in order to install Node.js the correct way, first of all you have to check if you have any Node.js installed on your system, because you have to uninstall it. For that you have to go to your Windows and check if you have already installed any Node.js version. For me, there is no Node.js version installed. If you have any, you have to uninstall it. Don't worry, we'll reinstall the right way. After uninstalling the existing Node.js version, you have to download the NVM for Windows. So for that, click on download now and scroll down here. So download this NVM-setup.exe and install it. Use the default path. So NVM installation is done. Now we have to install the Node.js version we want. So here, let's see what are the available version for us. So for that, we have to type NVM list available. Okay, this will show us the available version for Node.js. So these are the current version, these are the LTS version, okay, and these are the old stable version, and these are the old unstable version. So we have lots of options to install from. So let's go with the LTS version. So I'm installing the LTS version, which is long-term support. For that I have to type NVM install LTS and press enter. If you want to install the latest current version, then you have to install NVM install latest. This will install the 23.2.0 version. But if you want to download a specific version, let's say you are working on a legacy project which is using an old stable version like 12.16, in that case you have to copy this version and paste it here. Okay, so for me I'm installing the latest LTS version. So now it's downloading the 22.11.0 version. So the installation is complete. It have also installed the NVM, which is Node package manager of version 10. Okay, so here our Node.js installation is done, but our installation task is not complete because we have to select a default version to use when we are working in our IDE. Okay, let's see how many version we have installed in our system with NVM list. We have only one version now, so let's additionally install another version. Okay, let's make this one our default NVM version by specifying NVM use 22.11. So now it is asking me to approve as an admin, clicking on yes. So now whatever project we work on this system, this version will be used. So this is like installing this version from NVM website. Okay, so let's run the previous command once again, NVM list, and as you can see this version is currently being used. Okay, so then I can see that 22 is currently the version of Node. So now you have to install the dependencies for this specific version like yarn or nodemon or any other packages like TypeScript, which package you use in your project. Okay, so every dependency you install now will be for this Node version only. Okay, so we have successfully installed Node on our Windows machine. Now let's consider a scenario. You are assigned to work on a Node application which uses a earlier version of Node. Let's say it uses Node.js 18. Okay, so for that we can easily switch to that version using NVM. Okay, so let's first install a different version of Node. Okay, Node.js version of 18 is already now installed. Now I have to check. So as you can see, now we have two Node.js version installed. One is 22, another one is 18. What we now want to do is we want to switch to version 18 so that it is being used globally when I work on a IDE. So for that, I have to specify NVM. I have to instruct NVM to do so by typing NVM use 18.20.5. I can just type 18 because there are only one version available for version 18, but it is good to type the full exact version name. Okay. Once again, it is asking me to approve as an administrator. As you can see, the 18 version is currently being used, so you can work on the project that requires version 18. So one important thing is, once you switch the version, all the dependency is also switched. So for me, earlier I have installed some dependency for version 22. Those dependencies are not available on this version. I have to manually install them for this specific version, which is good because due to this isolation, there is no conflict with the version of dependency. Okay, so I hope you got the idea how to install Node.js on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. I'll see you in the next tutorial.